Telangana cuisine is a food culture unique to Telangana region. The Telangana state lies on the Deccan Plateau and its topography dictates more millet and roti, unleavened bread, based dishes. Jowar and Bajra features more prominently in their cuisine. Due to its proximity with Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh and northwest Karnataka, it shares some similarities and differences of the Deccan Plateau cuisine. Style of cooking. There are many styles of cooking in Telangana. In the villages, people still employ the traditional methods in cooking. This includes wood-fired and masonry ovens. Staple food. Telangana in its cuisine, there is special place for rotis made from millets, such as jana rot sorghum, saja rot pinnasidam, or sarva pindi, and upudi pindi, broken rice. In Telangana, a gravy or curry is called kora and palusu, sour, in based on tamarind. A deep-fry reduction of the same is called vipudu. Kodi palusu and mamsam, meat vipudu are popular dishes in meat. Guthi vankaya, brinjal, alugada, potato, kora and fry are some of the many varieties of vegetable dishes. Telangana palakora is a spinach dish cooked with lentils eaten with steamed rice and rotis. Peanuts are added as special attraction and in Karimnagar district, cashew nuts are added. Popular Telangana curry dishes, known as kora, include bodi, derived from mutton, and thunti kora made out of red sorrel leaves. Potlakaya palusu, or snake gourd stew, is one of the daily staple dish. Sakanalu is the most popular snack made of rice flour during festivals like Dussehra and Sankranti, makes it very delicious and one of its kind fritters of South India. Ingredients. The locally found ingredients are mainstay in the cuisine. Fresh vegetables like tomatoes, brinjal, bitter gourd, pulses, tamarind play a big role in the vegetarian dishes. The dishes based on goat and lamb are preferred over chicken in the dishes. As the region does not have a coast, only freshwater fish like kora mata is occasionally prepared. Vegetarian food in Telangana regions. Tamarind, red chilies, koravakaram, and asafoetida are predominantly used in Telangana cooking. Rasel is a major staple used extensively in curries and pickles. Sarva pindi, a spicy pancake, is a staple breakfast, made with rice flour, chana dal, ginger, garlic, sesame seeds, curry leaves and green chilies. Puntikura chana dal, a vegetarian alternative to gongora gosht, chana dal is cooked in spices and tempered with mustard and curry leaves. Bachali kura, a tangy spinach curry cooked with tamarind paste. Pachi palusu, a spicy, raw rasam made with tamarind, chili and onions. Prepared mainly in summer. Papu charu sarangkaya kora alugada kirma sarangkaya dosakaya, dosakaya papu, dosaya thaku bagara anam katu charu. Popular delicacies. Saja roti, maka roti, sarvapindi, upudu pindi, kudamulu rail, palaram pasham, sweet, done in two ways, one with jaggery and milk and the other with talukalu prepared of dough. Odapa Payalalu Sabudana Upma Antuvials, also called as Bhaji, Palusu with vegetables, Kadambam Maka Gudalu Bibarla Gudalu Sala Charu Pachi Palusu Chala Charu, a dish prepared by tempering buttermilk. Adakulu Poha Makahona Garalu Ponganalu Saja Kudamulu with onion chutney Sadhulu, varieties of rice, mainly cooked for Sadala Bathakama festival. Different flavors are as follows: sesame, nuvulu, groundnuts, palilu, Bengal gram, putnalu, coconut, kobari, tarmarind, chintapandu palusu, lemon, nimakaya, mango, mamidikaya, yogurt, perugu, gudalu, prepared with different beans, black-eye beans, corns, chana, sprouts along with some spice and onion. Kaligora, aka Kaligalapula kura, mixed vegetable curry generally prepared during Sankranti festival. Sakanalu, rice flour snack. Garige, a sweet filled with a combination of either sugar or jaggery, with lentils. Pickles. Rotu takulu, generally, they are prepared by semi-fry the vegetables and grind it on a stone grinder tools, or in a mixer with adding thadka to it. Mamidikaya thaku, alaman ava, chintakaya thaku, chintapandu thaku, asarugake thaku, munagaku thaku. Non-vegetarian food. Oru kodi palusu, Telangana's special flavorful country chicken curry. Galachina mamsam, a spicy mutton fry. Ankapur chicken, a fiery country chicken curry. Bodhi curry. Kala kura, paya, mutton curry. Mutton keema. Matilu dosakaya mutton. Mecca thalakai kora. Goat liver fry. Chinta chiguru mamsam. Sweets, snacks and savories. Sugar madagulu is a sweet made with milk and butter with sugar coating, and farda feni is another sugar-coated crispy wafer sweet. Bundi laddu and rava laddu are popular sweets. Sabudana kheer with puri is also a popular sweet. Recent years has seen a resurgence of Telangana cuisines in restaurants around Hyderabad with the availability of Telangana thali dish for lunch.
References.